You know, for a long time I've been singing tenor, and I want to sing bass. And I finally have an opportunity to do that. So, Kyle arranged this song for us on a napkin in a cafe. True story. Here's something for you. Something that'll cleanse your palate. Something that'll be a little dessert for your dinner. Something that'll be a little whipped cream maybe for your Starbucks coffee in the morning. It's called You Gotta Change Parts. And it goes a little something like this.
We gotta change parts. Only one is just a star. When the bass is singing lead for a change, he sings with new range and heart. We'll learn every note,
do every song ever wrong.
If your part seems rather boring and bland,
singing bass can be grand. You're stuck with walking bass lines. Don't you sit around and moan.
You can have yourself a good time.
Time singing with the baritone.
With the baritone.
Henry Grum.
You've got to change parts.
Singing
every single part.
Sure, it's great to sing a sweet melody, but listen to me, it's just the start.
Harmonize on every part.
So what the heck's the use of singing?
Same old thing.
We gotta try to make it.
Don't encourage them.
And we're happy when we change parts. We change parts. We've got to change parts.